Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm doing a clothes haul because I have all those clothes and I thought I might just show you them. And some of them are from Christmas, so I hope you like this video. Definitely crush the like button, hit the subscribe button, and turn on notifications. Subscribe right down there. So, first we have my really cute dress. Hold on a second. So, this is what it looks like. Hold on. It looks like this. It's really cute. Why does the camera do it? Okay. Here it is. It's really cute. It's got this nice soft layer right here. And underneath there's a layer too. So that's the first thing. Then next I have, and I know it's winter, but hold on one more second. I have this. This pink, nice pink sequin skirt. It does not flip though. You can't flip it. I really love it. And yeah. Okay, so next up we have this really. I love this. This one actually one of my favorite things. My camera's acting up. That's long too. Whoa, it looks so short. It's really pretty. Got this nice see-through layer, and then underneath there's a layer too. You don't see all the day. I have some jackets too. This is my jackets. I got these really nice leggings. Really soft, like, nice quality. Super soft. next thing was one second. This nice. Pattern or something, but in that shirt, dress thing, long shirt that I love. Looks cute on me too. Oh, I got this shirt. Can you read it? It says, "Leave a little grip, sparkle wherever you go." It's backwards to you guys. I have these nice soft pink jeans. They're stretchy too. They're not really jeans, but they look like jeans. They're soft too. These are like jean type. They're not really stretchy. There's some nice blue, teal looking stuff. Jeans. And yeah. And I have this. This is my friend's though. She let me wear it. I don't know what it says though. I haven't read it yet. I got some glitter tights. nice too. Stripes. I have the shirt to this. There's some nice butterfly, multicolored little leggings. Nice quality too. Oops. Sorry. I got some navy, dark navy blue leggings. I don't really like these. I think they're ugly. Some, just some ugly sweatpants. Oh, with some socks too. I got a bunch over here. Then I got some, these aren't the same type of those. These are actually like, jean type. They're nice, they have a little charm on it too. Heart charm. I got some really soft and cozy sweatpants. They're jammies though. Pajamas, whatever you call them. And this isn't actually like all of my clothes. This is just a bunch of clothes that I have. A nice shirt. It's really flowy and soft. Did I show these? I don't think so. I got these stretchy jean type things. And got some black. Yeah, I don't think they fit me though. Some black stuff. Black jeans. Hold on. I got that. Alright, and I got these too. I'm wearing them right now. And I got, those aren't really clothes, but whatever. Who cares? I got this. This is strong. Some nice jeans. Got a nice gymnastics little crop top shirt. And long plain pink shirt. I'm not gonna show you that. I have this and another one of these things. I have this cute shirt. I got this. It says gymnast on it. It's backwards to you though. Here's one. This is just a shirt from school that I got. I got this. Nice shirt. It's too small for me though. And then look at all my socks. This one's my, these are my favorite ones. Hold on. Can you see it? It's a unicorn. It's a unicorn poo. I call it unicorn poo. I have this. Whatever. Yeah. And last but not least, I have. Oh wait, that's not last but not least. Yeah, stuff over there. Who cares? Who cares? It's last but not least. So, wait. Yeah, that is last but not least. So. Hi. I hope you like this video. If you did, definitely subscribe. Hit the like button and turn on notifications. And, yeah.